the Texans and the Eagles get it on in Philly tonight, and coincidentally, our good friend Jaws gets it on in Philly all the time.
Hey, hey, hey.
We welcome Jaws advertising yet another golf course to the owners. Here we go. After the Eagles lost to the Bears, Andy Reid was reportedly quite crusty. Did he have reason to be, considering how his offense played?
Yeah, I think so. Despite the Eagles scoring 20.